but it is an amazing event. It really is.
Even Vietnam-era veteran Ron Hendricks choking up as he stood along Harrison Avenue in Ogden Wednesday and watched the procession for Officer Jared Frankham go by.
But to have one of your own right here in town, it's been a little difficult.
And his wife, Julie, trying to do her part to help.
And we not only want to send the family and the officers our love, but we want the world to know you don't shoot officers in our city.
Tears were shed as the procession went by, thousands lining the route in a show of solidarity and support.
I think it's affected everybody, and those who knew the officers and didn't. It's been real hard, and we're just glad to see all the support from the community and from all around to come out and pay their respects.
It's just very moving to me to see all the love that is being given to Officer Frankham.
When you saw that, procession come down the street, it just kind of, made a big knot in your stomach.
Students from Mount Ogden Junior High came out as the procession went by to show their respect. And kids both at school and with their parents all learned a lesson this afternoon.
They helped us a lot, and it just felt really good that we were here.